Once upon a time, there is a girl who's going to do her homework in her chair. She is suddenly feeling stressed and wanted to go to her gazebo and sit in it. This story is about a beanbag exploding. Follow me! Follow me. I will throw an iPod to the beanbag.
Oh no, this one is so hard. How am I supposed to do this? Look, I don't even understand Mandarin. It looks like scribbles. Look, yes, I'm all stressed.
I'm going with a beanbag.
Boom! Oh man, it exploded.
It's too big.
Time for replacing the new one. I just bought 3 from the store.
Oh, boom!
It's one, and it also explodes. Oh, whose iPod is this? She must have it. Oh well. Might as well just take it and relax in my book.
Boom!
Oh man. The iPad's broken.
Made by Kevin, Michael, and Chelsea. Thank you very much.